The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
So tonight, James Black has a rematch for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship against Galáctico de Fuego. Let's see how it goes.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Viene el campeón de ECW, Galáctico de Fuego.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from the red light districts, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Blueprint, James Black. And his opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 268 pounds, he is the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the Great, the Masked Man, the Man of a Thousand Holds.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
El hombre de las mil máscaras luchando contra James Black esta noche. So it's a title to everybody watching Lucha Libre Classic here on the LVI Universe.
There's the bell, and we're about to witness all-out chaos in this no disqualification match.
Yeah, this has got to be a pretty easy match for the ref tonight. No rules to enforce, just got to watch for that first fall.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again. Stomping the leg. He must have had that scouted.
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow. Oh, just turn that around. Back and forth from these competitors. Oh, what a knee strike.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. By chilling, I mean beautiful.
As the R bar stretch in, punishing stretch.
There is a fine line between strain and pain when your shoulder is worked like that.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Attention to the shoulder on that attack. That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
He had it scouted.
Of this matchup.
Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
Wiggle free from behind.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted. Holy, meet the barricade.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Baseball bat. Baseball bat. I know that'll bruise the hell out of you.
Oh.
The challenger's able to kick out.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Delivered into the barricade.
Intercepted.
Sent straight into the barricade.
And what's he looking for here?
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Planning on what to do next. Oh, bang, face first. Into the barricade. Boom. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Gets put into the barricade.
Able to counter.
Sure, he was done.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Effective arm drag. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
What an aggressive side slam. For the challenger. But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you can expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Oh, knee strike to the gut stays off the attack. Counter! And now there's an opening. He's trying again. Right spot.
I think the champ's got it.
Two. What in the world?
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Ooh.
And he's just picking him apart now.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Big slam.
Bang! The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Oh! Slips out of the way there. What reflexes? From the ground up.
Power slam.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
He steers clear of contact.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Moving into the ring.
Head and arm lock.
Head and arm trap suplex. Champ looking to end this. The champion retains.
Now people, Fuego, work here.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
En la lucha dentro y fuera del ring. Al final, Galáctico de Fuego mostró ser el campeón.
Here is your winner, and still the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the great, the masked man of a thousand holds.
That was a difficult win,
but it was a big win in the record books.
Putting your body on the line like that is a huge risk. This match could have gone very differently.
But in the end, Corey, they are the ones celebrating.
Vamos a continuar con más acción aquí en Lucha Libre Clásica.